Hello, people. We're back into another Terraria video. And, yeah, we're gonna fight the King Slime. We fought the Beak Queen twice, so this is what we have. Because we killed the Beak Queen. Satisfying freaking thing ever. There's 50 of them. Lower this. See if it looks better. Put my upside down. Yes, I am definitely upside down. That looks a lot better. Anyone? No. There's a slime. I mean, there's a slime. There's 20. There's 30. Slime, are you gonna come? If the traveling merchant arrives but not the King Slime, then what the frick? King Slime, please, just come. I want your relic. Nothing else, just your relic. Your relic. That's what I need. Relic. How many times did I freaking say relic? Thank you. killed 150 of them, then he should spawn. Gonna freaking spawn. King freaking slime. Please, how do I just get one gold? A piece of gold from the slime. Okay, there we go. Hey! Is he in the house? He's definitely in the house. Okay, there he is. You guys gonna kill him? Hey, King Slime Relic. It's gonna look amazing on a relic collection. There we go. I guess I got the slimy saddle, but turn it off. Turn it off. Okay, there we go. No, I hate it when mounts do this. I think it only does it in this version, too. This dude. Okay, I do not want you on. Please, I hate it when these mounts, they'll never leave you alone. They will never. Those mounts are pretty much unusable when you're playing controller on PC, because you can, like, not use them. So I'm playing with my controller on the PC. I just ate a mushroom. So surprising. I need to go to the bathroom. So surprising. I need to be back in 10 seconds. Seconds. Let's try and fight her again. I want to do that since I have three of them now. What's the set bonus from it anyways? Increases minion damage. Oh, I made all these queen bee spawns for a reason. Okay, let's just go. Okay, that was a... Why was that so bad? Why did I take so much damage? I don't need that thing that I've been trying to get for like 9 months in the blood moon. Now I don't need it now. I'll fish in the blood moon anyway, see how much I improved. Thank you. here. Okay, I think I forgot like 90% of my stuff, so let's try because we can. But I forgot a lot of my fishing supplies, so I might probably not get it. You love the thing that I targeted at. Okay, I guess the angler is dead. Okay. It doesn't want to give me it too. I just want more freaking summoner items. It's the dryad's dead now. Oh, frick, you gave me a swordfish too? Not the thing that I actually need. Glaze game. Can't I get it with this? Sometime. Okay, well, I got back in that trap. Okay, now I actually need to get back. Fishing bait. frick did you come from? This game. This might take a while to build this bridge. What the frick, slime? Thank you. again. Yep, dead again.
And he hasn't been at all. I don't think I saved my thing.
Frick. I hate it when these places sandstorm. It's the most annoying thing ever. This is going to be a whole another level of frustration. Please no. Aw, frick this game. This is going to be 10 times more annoying than the last one. And it's going to be 10 times longer. Amazing. Demons and stuff do only like 30 damage in normal mode, but they do like 90 in master mode. These things do like 50. I'm about to die. Thank you. I say frick this game. This is very annoying. Yeah, jump in lava. Yeah. I'm just gonna go and fight Skeleton. Almost there. My minions actually need to attack. Thank you. Please no. Oh my goodness, that was so lucky. Please no. Frick me, you stupid face monster. I say frick you. Thank you. if we can. Each of those do 100 damage. That's insane. Like, those things are extra scary now. Frick. Demons are just like so scary now. Since they do 9 trillion damage. These ones do like 70. Like, that's more than the Bee Queen. What is it? Already?
Yes, sir.
Really?
I really am, for real.
I can't believe it.
I was being a crybaby, so your dad said I can go home a little early.
What were you doing?
I'm just really tired, and my hands have so many cuts on them, it's just everything's hurting it. And...
okay, well, I'm in hell right now.
I see that. I felt like I was in hell all day. So, your dad's awesome. I'm getting out of here. I'll see you on the...
My dad sucks.
You know what? You suck.
You suck.
I'll see you on the battlefield, buddy boy.
I'll see you when you're dead.
You know what? I'll see you in hell.
Oh, you're going there too?
Why do we crack each other up like that?
I don't know.
Yeah. That's something that I need, and it killed me. Because it does 111 damage in this version, which is half of my health. Which is trouble. Yeah, because that does 111 damage, and it shoots out like four of them at a time. The projectiles that do 100 and.
Batman's like, am I doing this right?
No. Bartman.
Fartman. See you, buddy.
Wait, Rich.
Yes, sir.
I'm He-Man, Rich's mom, Richard Nixon's mom.
Era, I heard that.
Never see you again. Is now gone, and he doesn't usually go home that early. Strange. Oh, he's still here. He did not despawn. But I'm gonna die! Frick, frick, frick. Demons with Vanadeath! I cannot kill them, but 50 other ones come. Okay, let's hopefully make this. Hopefully. There you are. I'm going to freaking kill you. Okay, here we go. Let's get our hands on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful guy, Voodoo Doll. Butterfly. Well, that's kind of weird. Mm-hmm. I'm just wondering, how am I not dying? Okay, the dying part's just about to come here. Please no, please no, please no! Oh, frick you! Do not like to despawn. Frick, this is very annoying. It's even more annoying. I wish I could block it up and throw it away. Thank you. Almost up that side of the world done. You. Liking a little bit.
out to that end of the world. Please, no, please, no, 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 no. 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 How did I survive that? Like, seriously, how the frick did I? Not like a granite cave biome right there. Not granite, but something. Why is it so dark right there? What the crap is... What is this? Was there supposed to be something here? Yeah, this is a granite biome, but... There's like nothing right there, what? This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen in Terraria. There's weird stuff in Terraria. Okay, what the crap is that? Oh my.
can get more blocks. Okay, I'm back. It looks like we're gonna have to go and get some more blocks.
How do we do that?
I don't know. Go get stone. I was supposed to be over there. What the frick is I was? So
time to blow down the crimson. Yes, it's now time to do that. What I'm gonna do is cut that off so the corruption doesn't spread. We have to cut off that pieces of the world. Okay, so this is about where I do it, and it's gonna blow up some of the battlefield, but who thinks that I care? Something in the dungeon. I think is there a ghost here? Is there a ghost? Okay, that's a bad thing. I kind of have a dungeon right here. And I have to go around it. Please, just let me go. Okay, now we start going back down. Thank you. I'm too busy doing this crap. I got a giant hole now, and I'm probably gonna buy a lot more dynamite. Go back.
Frick. Satisfying we got that much done. Yeah, so the corruption's definitely not getting out here. Okay, now time for the other side. Safe, I'm gonna start right here. does lots of damage. Go. Oh my. Okay, this is how I'll get this, I guess. So fun. Are you, Tom? Okay, you don't really have that good stuff. Well, we're pretty much halfway there, so let's go get some Okay, we're almost done with this. Which is gonna feel amazing, because then my next boss is gonna be Skeletron. And then after that, it can be the Wall of Flesh. I took like 5 billion damage, but Cora, that was so sad. Okay, this time let's be careful. Okay, let's continue going down. Break me. Why do I keep doing that? Yeah, almost there. Saddest thing you'll ever see. Wait. Frick, do you see that squirrel? That squirrel just went skydiving and is terrified, is trying to go back up on the island. I'm evil. Thank you.
Of course, this is where it leads off to.
And granite cave. I'm just gonna throw a die to my Bruno. Okay, well, I did that. Okay, next up is Skeletron. That's the next thing on our list. Squirrel, it's time to go skydiving again with demon imps, I guess, this time. I'll give you discounts on the next price. Okay, maybe I started him a little bit too early, but frick, I'm dead. He does like 2,000 freaking damage. You could not touch his head at all. You'll die. Well, we completely failed on him, so that was tragic because I kind of started it way, way, way too early. And now I got the blocks I need to make the rest of the pathway. I mean that giant line thing, whatever the frick you want to call it. For the underworld or hell, whatever the frick you want to call it. Okay, let's go. What the frick? Where the frick did you frickin' frick come from?
Frick.
to being done with our giant line thing. I think I might be leaving soon. So, yeah. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. I don't know what to say when I'm building a giant bridge. Giant hell bridge. Okay, maybe I should be paying attention. Okay. I'm almost freaking dead. What the frick? You freaking imp. Freaking gonna freaking die. Thank you.
how do you do 100 damage? My frick, what the frick? It took like 90 damage there. Good. Just streaming some games.
Silas.
Hello.
Terraria.
Yep. Streaming on you. I mean, not YouTube, Twitch again. Thank you.